Hey guys, so today I'm going to be showing you guys how to get Minecraft for free. And yes, I know it's been a while, but I am back and I am recording a new video. So, as many of you guys know, if we head on to Google here and search up Minecraft, can't spell today, Minecraft, then we go get Minecraft. Computer and PC Java edition, because like that's the best one out there. And like, are you serious right now? Like, you can get that shit for like $7 on the phone. So if I like say, so if you want to get it for free, I got you guys, you know what I'm saying? Cause like, quarantine got me crazy, you know what I'm saying? Been playing a little bit of Minecraft and everything. So, there's this thing called Tlauncher. Now, I am going to... I already downloaded it, so... Yeah. Tlauncher is basically... You can play Minecraft, right? Any version of Minecraft you want. From the start, like... The first Minecraft that was ever made, to the 1.16.1, I think it is, the latest one. You can get Forge, you can get Optifine, you can download mods, shaders, things, all in this one launcher. Oh, shit. Is it Tlauncher illegal? Don't worry about that, alright? Yeah, it might be, I don't know, but, like, you don't get in trouble for it, so why not just have use of it, take use of it, you know what I'm saying? Alright. So now, yep, Tlauncher, download Tlauncher, and I have a good, so, an Optifine. You mainly need to, like, install Optifine. It's a version of Minecraft that is, let's just say, better, or, like, better in a sort of way that you get more FPS, more better resolution and stuff. Yeah, but I have a really high-end PC, so, well, laptop. I have a gaming laptop, basically. It's high end, so just saying, for the low end people, Optifine would be like the best way to go. But I even use Optifine because, you know, everybody wants more frames. Who doesn't want more frames? All right, so get that out of the way. Let's do this. All right, head on to the Tlauncher website, download TL, boom. Windows, or depending on which one you want, obviously. Then all you do is boom, should be that much, just 16 MB, nothing basically. Just wait for that to start flashing. Oh yeah, and also yeah, alright, there you go. Once you see that thing, just boom. And now you just continue, boom. I'm gonna actually cancel this. But yeah, once you do all of that, it should ask you for the, at the end it should say download and install Java. Just press continue. Make sure you tick the box as well which says download and install Java. What Java is basically, it's Optifine and Forge, but both of those. You need those. You really need those. So just make sure you have those. Once you do that, there should be, it should just launch straight away, right? Just don't worry about anything. Java is completely safe. No viruses or anything. My computer is completely fine. I mean, I've only had it for like a month now, or 2 months now. So once you do that, Tlauncher should look something like this right here. Just launch it, and if it doesn't look like that, just don't worry about it. It's gonna be the same. Just launch it anyways. Depends on what kind of PC or what kind of Windows you're running. So boom, as you can see, if you know, because that's my nickname and then that's my last name, you know what I'm saying? There's all these versions of Minecraft. As you can see, you can play any of these. Literally, look, release 1.0. I wasn't even kidding. And Optifine, Forge, latest release, that's just something that I made myself. Don't worry about that. That you shouldn't be seeing that. Release. This is the normal one. Optifine. This is the Optifine one. I recommend this one. It's just way better. I don't know why people even play the normal one. But yeah. Once you do that, just press on install. It should say install because I already have it installed. Should say installed. It might take like 5 minutes or something to install. It's like not GB and stuff. I don't know how much GB. It's probably like a GB or like 2 GB. Oh, actually not even, but it doesn't even say GB, it just says files downloading. So oh yeah, and I'm also really sick right now. I don't know if I have COVID, hope not. I've been sick for like 2-3 days. We'll see what happens. Yeah, that's why I'm making this video, because I've been just playing Minecraft. I do have a PS4 and all that, I have a lot of games and all that, but it's just kind of boring, you know. But, yeah, that's basically it. I'll just show you guys what it looks like. So, install. I have a different version, but make sure you install this version. Or if you want to play another version, just make sure it's Optifine. Just always make sure it's Optifine. Just because, like, that's the best one. I'm just going to install this one to show. And it should say that, and I don't know how it just went so fast, but yeah, once that happens, it should just load you in, just like normal Minecraft. So I'm just going to quickly close it. Yeah, it should just be like that. Should be just loading. There you go, it should be just loading. Anyways, the newest version, newest everything, so you don't have to worry about updating it or anything. And also, there's TL mods. You go into here. I don't know if it's gonna load. It's not cooperating with me. Yeah, there you go. So there's mod packs, mod resource pack maps, and shaders. This is the best shader, but you need a high-end PC for it. Oh well, you don't. There's like different versions here. I'll show you. There's extreme, high motion blur, medium, light, extreme VL, light, high, medium, extreme. Make sure you install these ones, because these ones are, obviously you can see, 1.16.1. Alright, that was it. Make sure you leave a like and subscribe if you enjoyed and it helped you. I'm probably going to start recording some